Have you ever loved someone knowing you'd have to let them go?
Hi everyone, I'm Marissa Rojas, the writer-director of You and Me Will Always Be Back Then. This film is inspired by the ending of my last relationship. It is told through the lens of both my Filipino-American and queer identities, but above all else, it is a love story. You and Me Will Always Be Back Then is set to AJ Raphael's legendary song, When We Say, parentheses juice box, just reimagine from a queer woman's perspective. And if you're wondering, yes, we do have AJ's full blessing and support to make this film.
Marissa, cast and crew of You and Me Will Always Be Back Then, I just wanted to give you my full blessing.
Yeah, I know. We still can't believe it either. But anyway, let's get back to the story. This film follows two Filipinas through various moments in their intimate relationship. There's Sam, an aspiring film director and veteran queer, who knows what she wants. For her, Maya is the one. Then there's Maya, who's at many crossroads in her life, navigating her Saturn return. She's happily partnered to Sam, but also deeply closeted. This story explores love, loss, and letting go, and provides a compassionate view of reality people in the LGBTQ community continue to face. What do you do when you're out, but your partner isn't? Or vice versa? Please know that every dollar you donate will go into helping this film reach its full potential. And that all starts with taking care of the people behind it and securing the equipment and resources we need to tell the story. Other than simply bringing this film to life, my main priorities are to pay my beautiful cast and crew for their time and talent and to give back to the communities that have already given me so much. We hope to submit this film to festivals that amplify Filipino, AAPI, and queer voices and stories. And eventually, if everyone at Wong Fu Productions is on board, I feel it's only right that this film lives on forever on their YouTube channel. We all know how powerful and important representation is. That's why I continue to make films, and that is why I'm telling this story. This film is for all the queer loves that have lived in the shadows or never had a chance to even begin. Making this film is my way of honoring those stories by bringing them to light. So thank you for helping me, my cast and crew, do just that. We know just how special and important this story is, so we are grateful for all your pledges and support in bringing this film to life.